coming up. Not only does Jim Doyle have 4 more years, he doesn't have to worry about vetoing anything anymore.